the ocean, she sits and cries. She's tried it all to light one spark in her baby's eyes. She's heard tales of terror of those who flee. Serpents, pirates, years in camps, and death on land and sea. And here, half a world away, her children swim and splash. We bask and entertain ourselves while others' dreams are dashed. They can't remain there. She has to try a chance to make it, a chance to die. From far across the ocean, she thinks she sees a gleam, a shining city on a hill, a place for hopes and dreams. Ancestors past, and so we seem to close our eyes while others' fates are cast. The sun is shining, kids dance and sing. Most every child gets one grab for at least one golden ring. But far across the ocean, alone, no entourage, they sail for harbors safe and free, or else just a mirage.